point down to my vulva.
Okay, the conference volcano is being next.
Well, I have got 1997 Geo Prism. It looks like crap, but it runs great. And I told you the idea of driving it down the lead here.
Make another hole. Yeah.
You actually chop it. You kind of cut it. Okay? You kind of bring that flat.
Well, when you need a break, I'll take the shovel. Okay? Fat and fresh.
Why don't you put us about another half of what you've got in the middle?
Half of a half?
Half of a half. Around the edge.
Just put it right there.
It stays inside. So walk around for it, all the way around here too. We're dry as a bone over here. So you try to put the water where the dry stuff is.
Because if you let the water go, the cement and the water will go.
Yeah.
So let's go for it. We'll
for the crater.
How much water are you going to need this time? Less than what you got, probably a little bit more. See, there's a spot in the hill where it starts to get hydrated.
I don't see how we're going to make three?
At the same time?
Yeah.
At the same time?
Oh, pour it around the rim and let it run in the middle.
This might help push all this stuff back.
And not for you. That's 1.5 buckets.
About 1 3/4 almost 2. So we'll know
what we're doing.
We'll
know how much water. Kind of cool.